Therefore, Duke wins the national championship by forfeit.